This is about a villain hero. Maybe it should be hero villain. Depends on what you think of Civil War, I guess. The Duke of Newcastle. Take yourselves back to 1649. Cromwell has defeated King Charles. They cut off his head. And now the army needs to be fed. And they're saying, no means.
A dog or a little spit from a